Last night I said these words to my girl.